Chris, how do I describe my sound? Yo, what's up? I'm Johnny, and you're watching Beatbites. The reason why I changed my name is because I went to this party, and who do I see standing in front of me other than Keanu Reeves? I walk up to him, I say, "What's up, man? Big fan. My name, Johnny Utah, is actually based off of your character from Point Break. Huge fan, man. Love you. Please sign my hat." He chokes me, pins me against the wall, and he says, "Listen, little prick, you don't change your name. John Wick's about to come out in this bitch." So we decided just to shorten my Instagram handle, and thus, Johnny was born. If I was a character in an anime, I would be in the anime Food Wars. Every time I make a fire ass dish, that one song would come in where it's like, "Ooh, ah." Anime is tight. Anime is sick. Tight. My daily routine since the hit of COVID-19 is that I wake up, maybe eat a little salad, maybe drink a little bit of kombucha, hop in the shower, put some water under the pits, butt-ass naked walk into my studio, lay down whatever I'm feeling that day, just track something, go over to my girlfriend's house, tell her about how a hard day of work I've had of playing video games and naked recording things. Watch some Sopranos and go to sleep. The biggest misconception about LA for me is everybody told me that I was gonna need a car here, and then I came here and I just f***ing run everywhere. Like, my managers would be like, "Hey, I need you to meet us in downtown Hollywood in 30 minutes, and I'll just run out the door, start blazing, hitting the ground running. And I'm in Hollywood in about 4 minutes flat, because I'm one of the fastest indie artists that's ever lived. Okay, God bless.